Welcome to the Parenting Roundabout Speed Round, where we answer a quick question every day to keep our group chat fun going all week long. So this was another kitchen-related speed round that Terry thought of the other day when we talked also about Tupperware and kitchen gadgets. So today it is about
brainstorming in my kitchen.
And I think this is funny because all of us are on the record as being like not interested in cooking. But the question is, how many cookbooks do you have? Now, the question, the follow-up, I guess, should be like, do you actually ever open them? But
yes, that is...
Terry, what happens in your house?
I have probably about 20 cookbooks in my kitchen, and they are up on a high shelf over our cabinets where they remain forever, gathering dust. At one point, they were looking pretty, but now they've sort of fallen over in a ramshackle kind of way. My husband is the one who does the cooking, as I've mentioned here often, and he has like 5 cookbooks that he uses. 2 of them are Campbell's Soup cardboard cookbooks that I got at like a Scholastic book fair. So they have recipes made with Campbell's Soup. There's another one called A Man, A Can, A Plan, which I got, I don't know how we got that. It might have been a Scholastic book club too. It was like from Men's Health magazine. Mm-hmm. And we use that, a lot of recipes from that. And, you know, it's all like it's, you know, dishes made with SpaghettiOs and other canned items. That's quite good. We have several SpaghettiO things in his repertoire. And then there's a slow cooker cookbook that probably came with the slow cooker that he uses. So he does actually use cookbooks. He uses recipes from cookbooks and then he adds his own touch, which is mostly to delete any ingredient he thinks is superfluous.
Or that he just doesn't have right now.
Well, not even that he doesn't have, that he doesn't like or he doesn't think is important.
So
he strips it down to its bare essentials and basically, you know, is a big fan of just cooking everything at once in a big pan rather than doing things in stages. Yeah, like, the noodles will cook. It'll be fine.
I like his style.
So he does use cookbooks. He brings his own flair. All the cookbooks that I collected in my life are up on a high shelf, dusty and unused. There's also a pasta cookbook that one of his cousins gave me, Simple Pasta or something like that. We have a few things out of that are very good that he makes. So we have some that we use and some that are just there to give the kitchen its ramshackle charm.
How about you, Nicole?
Yeah, we used to have, I mean, we have a collection of cookbooks, probably maybe 30 of them or so. We used to get like the Australian Women's Weekly cookbooks. I don't know if you've ever seen those.
No.
Yeah, they were, they were very practical visual guide cooking. Mm-hmm. Can't say as they've all been open in the past. 5 years or even ever. They used to sit on one of my top kitchen shelves and look pretty. And now they just sit behind some closed doors and
hiding.
I don't open them, hiding. I mean, my favorite recipes I kind of know by heart now.
Yeah.
So I don't need them. And honestly, if I need a recipe, I go online. How sad is that?
Yeah. I kind of do that too.
I'm not. They just kind of sit there and gather dust.
Too much work.
That's my cookbook situation.
Well, we have a dedicated cabinet in our kitchen. It's sort of like a hutch where it has shelving with a door on the top, and then it has more a cabinet underneath it, and all the shelves in the top half are filled with cookbooks, and I counted them, and there are about 85 of them.
Oh my.
Yes. Wow.
You win.
I mean, again,
do they ever come out of there?
They do sometimes. Like Nicole, I mean, I have a couple things that I have saved on Pinterest that I probably use more often, if I'm going to cook anything, which I don't do that much. If I'm going to cook something that requires a recipe, not like, you know, stir fry or pasta or whatever, that I just do on the seat of my pants. But, but you know, my husband likes cookbooks and cooking, so he will use the cookbooks for sure. And I think a lot of them have been gifts to him, or some of them were freebies in my magazine and website days where people would send them to me. So some of them are from that. But
I have a box of cookbooks in our attic from my days editing cookbooks for Food and Wine books. And but they're not. We have never been, nor will we ever be, of a caliber of cooking in this house that would be appropriate for that. Right. So I edited them. I can fix the grammar. I cannot fix the recipes.
Well,
they're pretty though.
I bet they look nice. Yeah,
they're very nice.
I think in our cupboard we probably have some Food and Wine ones. I should check.
You probably do. Tell me which ones you have, and I'll tell them. You can look and see if
is my your will your name be in it?
Yes.
Cool. All right. Well, I will do that. And you can come back tomorrow for another question and visit parentingroundabout.com for all of our group chats and other weekly episodes.